Hi guys, welcome to my channel. It's Ahimakoni in the building, and people have been asking me, when I come to Ghana. Well, I'm here to tell you I'm coming to Ghana in December. So today basically I'm taking you guys with me, like a packing journey or something. I'm leaving on the 16th of December, and yeah, it's 8 December, so next week I'm leaving Abrochi and I'm coming to Ghana, and Reina and I are going to buy some stuff. You get me? For like things we need when we go there. So come with me. Okay guys, so it's currently Saturday and Friday didn't happen. The embassy said they were closed. And so I was supposed to meet Reina, right? But guys, Reina got sick, so we couldn't meet up. We met up, but we couldn't go for shopping or anything. And it's Saturday. I was supposed to have an appointment, but the appointment didn't happen to you. So I have an appointment tomorrow. Guys, everything is going so wrong. My phone too has broken. Everything is like, it's a sign for me not to come to Ghana. What do you guys think? Go to do. Hey, guys, look at the hair. It's preparing for Ghana. She's prepared for Ghana. Look at the fit. Just only for shopping in t-shirts. That's what dressing in home.
Yeah, I have to look like I have money, even though I don't have money right now.
Oh God. Anyways, so guys, we are going shopping. Last minute shopping for Ghana.
Oh yes, we are. Hey, I didn't check it with you, and I'm my head has been.
Don't worry about it.
Last this week,
we are going for shopping. We crown oh baby, we go to Ghana and after the week pass, now the week has just.
Nah, I'm in charge of my papa.
Asha, that's a no.
It's my costume. I'm not too big.
Oh yeah,
that is the plan, eh?
Okay, I see you. She has plans for Ghana, guys. So we're going to do last minute shopping. Yeah, to Ria. She's going like 2 days before me, and not 3 days before me.
Yeah, 3 days before you.
3 days before me. So she has already started packing.
Actually, 2 days because we're doing matching.
Oh yes. Until she has already started packing. Media men packing yet. I don't have anything. Luggage grab me some wobby and I mean
me back.
Cause I don't know wobby.
I mean be a damn kojibi.
This Ghana, guys, you don't understand. The thing is doing us like
we are not going.
Me, I can see myself still in Netherlands.
Me too.
I don't
like, we're not going. But actually, you're cool.
It's the village food doing us like that. And me, if I sit in an airplane, that's when I know I'm going.
Hey, Obi, I'm better cry. I'm not 3 days ago. I'm in the hospital.
Exactly. Oh, in the hospital. I'm going to get you. God, yeah, it's not good, though, guys. But anyways, we will come with you guys to do the shopping. Bye bye.
Oh my days, it's so good.
Guys, so we are now in Hema. She's getting some hot dog, and I think I want water. I'll get frappe caramel or something, but we go see. Guy, the line, I don't know if you can catch. Look at the line, Charlie.
At least it's moving.
Yeah, yeah. At least it's moving.
Hi guys, so it's currently. What time is it? 8:37, and I'm going to dinner. I'm going to pick up my passport and my visa so that I can come on Saturday to Ghana. And yeah, after I pick up the visa, I'm going to go to Reina. She's going to do my lashes. Then after that, what else? After she does my lashes, I'm going to fix my two gems. Yeah, so come with me.
Okay guys, so I'm in Den Haag. I'm always at the embassy. Chale, I just hope that they open the gate for me fast because it's so cold. Reina is also on her way like to get her friend and visa. So yeah, she's leaving tomorrow, Chale. Guys, I have my passport. I don't how to be feeling. If I should cry, I should laugh. I'm going to Ghana. I'm going to Ghana. I'm going to Ghana. I'm going to Ghana. I love you staying in Netherlands. When I'm over, I'm leaving this school. Guys, if there was a way I could explain my feelings right now, tell me why Reina no member me bound chain. And then like you're telling me to step in bus 34. Me just step in bus 34. I want to race somewhere, somewhere beside. Then after I took the bus, I walk all the way back to where I was supposed to take the bus again. So I went backwards again. I've called this girl 10 times so on PK. When come for fear, I want to say, what's this? I have to wait like 10 minutes for my other bus. Reina, if you see this, I'll get you. Because I send me to me. Oh, drink no crown. You give me a ah, guys, bye bye. It's annoying me.
Yama, Asya, what were my rounds? Guys, this girl let me do rounds. So.
I didn't know you were coming. Plus, my phone was on silence in general.
You didn't know I was coming.
I knew you were coming, but before no was silence.
My phone here for was silence. My phone 10 times. Silence will break at 2 times.
And they were saying, say, I don't pick up my calls. And you know, I was arguing with my aunties.
Oh, hi, cow. And it is so. Okay. Chalagram. I've brought the wigs, hello, said the ebony.
Excite not, my fama.
You leak.
You
yes, ma.
Please.
Cheeky fan.
How can you go to the fucking bus station without looking at the bus station name? Like, it doesn't even.
No, guys, listen. No. Like, it's not even that. Yesterday, I'm confused. What is yesterday? On Sunday, I'm confused. No. Tell me why I say, I asked Reina which bus am I taking home? Or catch him say, bus, and it's only one bus that's leaving.
But
so
I'm not so. One more bus that comes here.
So what should I watch?
Bro, it's wait a minute. You don't know what the bus station did all about this.
Reina, make sure. I don't like it. Guys, this girl also let me take bus 34. Makofa bus. You don't tell me say oh Kwani there are two sides.
Did you ask me?
Sensible person.
I don't know. So you shouldn't have hung up if someone.
If I should, you hung up.
You were the one who hung
up. And I think I know this.
I was on it.
Anyways, I got my visa. I know she probably needed on this evening.
Yeah.
So like. Are you excited to come to Ghana? You say come, go to Ghana.
That's my excitement.
We are going to Ghana, guys. I don't know how to feel.
We are really going to Ghana.
We are actually going to Ghana, like. We are going home. This girl is leaving tomorrow and she's here cooking the fried rice like this.
Hey,
so
come in, Didi.
Hey, where did you train? Come in, I'm on the this one checking my flight. Reina is feeding me well.
Like,
now that I'm coming to Ghana, first of all, I'm not meeting by anymore. Guys, Reina, show them how you're going to work. So, the joy, I'm saying, oh, so cold, oh, cold, oh, cold. Oh, madam, can I help you?
Oh, yes, oh, yes.
Let's start.
Oh my god, it's so hot in here.
So, Maro, can I help you?
Miss Mama?
Yes, you can.
Please, hurry up.
Anyways, Reina is going to do my lashes for me. And this is my lash. I don't think you guys can see the lashes before. This is my lashes. Yeah, I'll show you guys the after. Okay, guys. Hey. The lash tech just did my lashes. Yeah, book her for appointments on the brown Barbie. So, guys, my lashes is done. Her lashes, she's going to do a two layers at the event because she's extra.
Second layer.
Mm-hmm.
That's
but anyways, I don't think I'll be vlogging for the rest of the day. I'm just going home and maybe I'll start packing. I have a test tomorrow, so I'm going to learn.
Yeah.
See you tomorrow, okay? Bye-bye. Hi guys, good morning. It's the next day and there is a slight change of plan. So I'll be leaving to Amsterdam on Thursday, then I'll sleep there till like Saturday, and Saturday I'm leaving, right? So I only have 2 days to pack and I'm stressed. So I have my suitcase. You can see clothes are lying everywhere. Like, and there you can, I feel like you can see some plastic. That's where I'm going to put some things in. So yeah, I'm a little stressed. And I have to go to school and I have a test. So I'll do everything when I come back from school. Yeah, okay, bye. Okay, hi guys. It's Thursday and yeah, I'm in Amsterdam. I'm going to get my Toothgems fixed and I'm going to do my eyebrows. I'll take you guys with me. I'm with my best friend right now. I'm staying at my best friend's house till Saturday and yeah.
Hi guys, so I'm on my way right now to the airport and today is like 13th December. Connie will be coming like 16th December, so yeah, I'm just already fun. Yeah, we do. See you later, Ghana.
Don't go for it. Oh, look at such a custom missing. Pupu in Ghana. God, don't punish us. And when I saw the Snapchat, my heart did broom.
No, but I was up by Rena's house. Exactly, in coffers, eh? Exactly, I didn't see any coffers.
I don't trust nobody going on vacation.
But I'm going to go. None is now
with the one going. I said, exactly, I'll be best with my ride.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Guys, Rena tricked us that she's not going to Ghana, she's going on.
I knew she was lying. The dangerousness. Last year, I didn't come to the moment, but I your friends going on date in the summer is more breaking hearted than you and your everybody. Except for no, this can be true.
My Toothgems and
the guy didn't give me some more.
And then we are going to how do you call it, I'm going to do my brows, so that is synchronized. Okay, hi guys, so it's currently 5:57 and my appointment is on 6. I'm almost there, like 3 minutes walking, and yeah, let's go. Guys, I just finished with my eyebrows. I feel like it's going to, she said it's going to like become, how do you call it? The color will like go down a little bit. But I feel like I look so much different. And then I'll do my lashes. Then I'm ready for Ghana. Purr. Okay, I'm going to go home now. Like, hi guys, it's morning. It's currently, I don't know, I think 10. Let me check. Don't mind the eyebrows though. It's currently 10. Oh,
mind the eyebrows. Eyebrows, that's so true.
I'm bored that way.
What the hell?
Anyways, it's currently 10:24 and I'll get my hair done around 6 p.m. Now I'm just going to pin some euros out and then buy some sunscreen for my knees and get ready. I don't know if I want to take you guys with me because I have to pack my things and I want to pack my camera. Actually, we'll go see. Anyways, bye. Okay guys, it's currently 4:49. As you guys, I don't know if you guys can see that. Me too, I'm stupid though. 4:49, yes, and I am going to go and do my hair. She told me to just blow dry, so I'm just going to blow dry. I don't think it needs blow drying. I already combed it out, and then yeah, I'll take you guys with me, okay? I'm going to Ghana. Anna. And I'm at Schiphol Airport. I already checked in. Everything went good. The woman asked me, you are already going to Accra. I'm like, I gotta go. I gotta leave this land. It's not too early. It's not there. I'm waiting here with my best friend. So when it's 11-ish, then my best friend will leave. 11-ish. But 11-ish, we leave. Then I'll go and board my plane. Because okay, so I don't want to be alone.
Yeah,
so I'm now in the offending. I'm like looking excited, but at the same time I'm scared. I'm sitting at, I'm supposed to be sitting at seat 55C, but I'm sitting at the free side. That's like the window, so I hope they tell me that it doesn't like that, because I'm going to sit in the window.
I don't know, but guys,
if we pass the wrong place, somebody will try and like they will not collect us, but like they will try and make us send their
account. But me, I thought Ghanaians to wait for me, and they are waiting for me. They are waiting for me. Can't you see all of them waiting for me?
In Ghana. Abrochi Ghana. Doesn't ring a bell. It rings a bell in my ears, but it smells like Ghana. Hey. Ghana, Ghana, Ghana. Ghana. Ghana, Ghana, Ghana.
I can't think of fuck, I can't think of madness. What was she Ghana? Oh, you care, you care. A high school, but I can't even listen. I walk 5 to 8 years later. When you pass the land, they can a few inches later. When you want to make Ghana this. No, 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 you're being back because me name is about Ghana. Oh, my child, you can't look at it. You can't just say Ghana, you can fall in the week. Oh, but you're crocs and you're saying you're saying what time of rights and I'm called Ghana. Yes, sir. I'll bet you crocs, oh, you can, you can, oh, where you fuck crocs in the way, okay? You're going to Ghana. You're going to Ghana. I knew it. So we will get no more plan. Yeah, genetics. Lies. L-I-E. Uko yuke home bags, baby. Home bags, baby. When you open your home bags, we'll go to Ghana. We'll go to Ghana.